Caller, shout out to Hoop Journey.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Julian from Hoop Journey. And let's see if we can get this video to 50 likes. And make sure you guys smash that subscribe button. Lonzo Ball coming back with a monstrous game, coming back from an injury. A lot of people didn't think he was injured and he was just scared to go up against De'Aaron Fox. I don't really think that was the case. I think it was another reason. Maybe he was injured. Maybe Magic wanted to rest him. I don't know. Whatever the reason was, that's in the past. And he came back tonight and dropped 36 points and grabbed 8 rebounds and 11 assists and 5 steals, 2 blocks. He just filled up the stat sheet tonight. Had an amazing game. Was making plays all over the court. And came back to win against the Philadelphia 76ers. We know Markelle Fultz was not playing, and everybody's waiting to see that matchup. I'm waiting to see that matchup more than I was waiting to see the De'Aaron Fox matchup. But the Lonzo haters are going to say that this is just summer league. He just had this monster performance in summer league. But his first game, when he had a terrible game, you guys are so quick to say, oh, overrated, trash, waste of a pick, right? So you can't really say that when he had a bad game. But when he has a good game, you guys just say it's just summer league. So for the Lonzo haters, you guys can't say anything. He had a great game. Almost had another triple-double if he would have got 2 more rebounds. So Lonzo's really impressing everybody. He's making everybody around him better like he always does. The only negative thing you can take away from this game is his poor shooting from the 3-point range. He went 3 for 10. So that's something he's really going to need to improve on for the regular season and the rest of the summer league. Just being able to knock down more threes or stop settling for threes and pass it or either drive to the rim. He also finished his game with 6 turnovers. But as a young guard, especially having the ball in your hand so much throughout the game, you know, it's going to happen. Russell Westbrook averaged 5 turnovers a game. James Harden, 5 turnovers a game. So top guards in this league who control the ball so much, you know, it's going to happen. But that's not really a big deal. I'm more concerned about his poor 3-point shooting. Lonzo looked like a totally different player tonight. He was playing with so much anger. He kept driving to the rim. Most of his points came from inside the paint. In my other Lonzo video, I questioned his scoring ability, and tonight he fully showcased that he is more than capable of putting numbers up. And tonight in Lonzo's first victory with the Los Angeles Lakers, he was not wearing the ZO2s. He was wearing the Kobe ADs. And maybe Lonzo should just keep wearing the Kobes, because maybe the ZO2s aren't for him. Lonzo was able to lead the Lakers to a fourth quarter comeback. This was a really important game for Lonzo, especially since so many people are going after him for not playing last game, and the Lakers got their first win in summer league without him on the court. A lot of people are questioning if Lonzo made the Lakers worse, but obviously tonight he proved that they need him to win and they need him to succeed in the future as their starting point guard. And Lonzo just took over in the fourth quarter, driving to the rim. And he did end up getting that game-winning play with the and-one, being able to find his shooter in the corner to bring the game closer. And here goes that final play. So let me know what you guys thought of Lonzo's performance, and do you think he will be able to repeat a performance like this again in the future?
So long, and if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on, oh, come on, woo, let's get it on.